is an energy source of the future. This can both end the world or save it. That is why it is important that it does not get in the wrong hands. This can power weapons and make them unstoppable. But the question is, how long can we keep this safe?
Thank you. pen is stolen. Security footage shown that a man that stole the pen for a while and then later being knocked down by a mysterious figure in a hood. That mysterious figure then took the package with the pen and disappeared. Police are now trying to find this mysterious figure. Who could it be? Let's find out.
Expecting me here,
would you? Who are you? It doesn't matter who I am. I just want answers.
You better get out of my house right now.
What do you want from me? I don't have the pen.
I want to know everything you know about the hood.
I know nothing about this hood person, okay? She choked me out. Tell me everything you know about a hood person, okay? Just let me. Just, I'll tell you everything. I'll tell you everything.
I'm listening.
Let's start from the beginning, shall we? So me, I used to work for that. What we call now the hood. But we all know her as the Raider. She steals stuff, she makes weapons. She's trying to take over this whole city, this whole country, the whole planet, the whole world. That's why when I knew what she was trying to do, I quit. But it was too late. I knew her plans. I knew she wanted the pen. So I beat her to it. I got the pen first. I was trying to prevent her from all the stuff she's gonna do when she gets the pen. But she got the pen. So that's all I know. What else do you need?
Do you have any idea where she is? Where she lives? Where I can find her?
You want a place? This is where she used to be. I don't know about now, but it's worth a shot. It's 815 Malcolm Street. That's where her headquarters is. If she's not there, I don't know where she is. But that's the best I can give you. I really need someone to go take her down. All of us here are on her.
Thank you. I'll try to take her down. You stay safe.
Oh.
I talked to you just now, right?
Well, yeah. I thought you needed some help. So, thank you for sending me that man. I guess I'll see you around too. I guess I'll see you around.
Some bad news for you.